iPad printing the logo to make all toys to be painted the same color and position. Using the spray gun to paint the base color. Spray varnish to make the surface smoother and glossier.